I'm a cradle Catholic, a Catholic from birth. And those of us cradle Catholics who grew up in the 50s and early 60s could easily tell you what made us Catholic and different. The Latin Mass, seven sacraments, devotion to Mary and the saints, the rosary, and certain words, customs, and gestures that were uniquely ours.
Thank you. Thank you.